the joy you ought to be experiencing some joy. Yeah. I don't know what kind of pain you're in. It's hard, man. You got some of this summertime every once in a while, and you know, maybe all of this work, you go to work, got Blue Monday, all the crazy stuff. Y'all, what are you doing? Every now and then, little spurts, you get a little, you might smile every now and then. Oh, you know, husband got on your nerves, children got on your nerves, people at the job done got on, you know, you were doing all right. Soon you got to the work, then that person that y'all always clashed with, now you, that little, you were just, no! You can't keep letting them get you going, man. That thing is permanent. It's permanent, man. Hallelujah. Just got married. You know, keep the honey in the honeymoon.
Because of love.
In case you forgot how you got up this morning. because of love.
Hallelujah.
In case you forgot that beautiful sunrise this month, it was because of love. In case you forgot about the sunset, it was because of love. Amen.
Amen.
He just took out that walk, so I'm on 25th Street, walked all the way down the cross, walked all the way across the deep field, 25th and Dixie, come all the way across, and there all the way down, walked all the way to the chair, because of love. And you know, I can just see him now, he couldn't get him fast enough. I just see, I didn't know, like, he couldn't even get him fast enough. Because of love. Mama got a pain, she said, yeah, this need to be done out, but because of love. Stop by tonight, she just cause of love. Y'all get a night to come. Y'all look at somebody say, cause I'm gonna go. Y'all ain't gonna mess it up. Y'all look that one, look at the nigga.
That's right, man.
Y'all in the spirit.